well done. Kelly, what do you think of Charlotte's performance?
You've just got so much soul in your voice, and it's just one of those voices and one of those songs where you just want to close your eyes and just soak up everything about it. Your voice, you move your voice so quickly and so naturally. That was beautiful. I love that. I love you singing that. It's amazing. Well done.
Track, what would you like to say?
Yeah, Charlotte, Joey's been telling you this since day one, but I just want to reiterate it again. You are special, and you need to realise that. You need to be proud of the performances you do, because they really are great. And I think it's about time you realise that, darling. You're great. You really are.
Charlotte, again, fantastic. That song really, really suits what you were capable of, too. I have said to you in previous weeks, you know, I've worked on and off with you now for a good while, and I've said what I think of your vocal, and I say it again in front of everyone. I think you've got huge, incredible potential in this whole entire industry. Never mind just in VOTV. You have a very special talent. But like I said, it's you believing in it. You need to believe that what you're capable of and push yourself to your full limits, you know, because I can work as hard as I can to help you believe in yourself, but nothing's ever going to happen until you believe in it. You have to do that, because I can only push you from the outside, you know, and as you know, I try my hardest with everyone, but it has to be you, ultimately, that says to yourself, do you know what, I'm capable of so much vocally, and I'm not going to care what I do in front of people, because I'm just going to go for it because I love doing it, and that's where you need to get to. But you are special, my love, and no matter what happens tonight, especially, I'm incredibly proud of what you were capable of, because you were capable of so much. Well done, Charlotte.